Whenever I interact with college students, most of them will come and ask me, is there any role in IT industry without programming language? What I used to say to them is, there are roles in IT industry where programming language is being used very less, but there is no role in IT industry which doesn't use programming language. So all you need to have is the fundamentals of programming. If you are very good at the fundamentals, then your entry into IT industry is very, very easy. Okay, what are the other technologies that are available? For example, you can be a database administrator. You can be a network administrator. You can be a cloud administrator. There are multiple roles in IT industry where programming language is used very, very limited or very, very less. So what is the thing which is being used in those areas are the ones which you need to become master in it. If you are not good at programming, try to be a master in some other technology, then your entry into IT industry will be very, very easy. Believe me, with fundamentals knowledge, it is very easy to get an IT job. I wish you all the best to get a job in IT industry, and I wish to see many of you in industry as my colleague in my organization. Thank you so much.